One of the most notorious killers during the Khmer Rouge reign died Wednesday at the age of 77 due to a lung disease. The former prison chief was held accountable for overseeing the torture and killings of some 14,000 people at the prison he ran during the brutal Khmer Rouge regime that ruled Cambodia from 1975 to 1979. Some 1.7 million people are believed to have died under the communist regime. He was serving a life sentence for crimes against humanity, murder, and torture.